Why does our church believe in the intercession of Saint Mary and the saints as if God's compassion and mercy on us depends on their request from Him? You know, the doctrine of intercession is very old, is very early in the church. It's, you know, the teaching of Christ, the teaching of the Bible, the teaching of the fathers of the church. And it never means that, you know, God is not compassionate enough with his children, so he needs the intercession. That's not the idea. The idea simply is that we are now in a family. So when we deal with the father of the family, the head of the church, it does not mean that we have nothing to do with the members of the church. The family having our mother, Saint Mary, the saints, the martyrs, the apostles, so we all belong to one family, to one body, to one church, and we all love each other, so we pray for each other. And also because we believe that no one of these saints died, meaning that they ended. Actually, they still living in heaven, they still sharing us our life in their prayer, they still in love with God and with us as members of the church. So they feel responsibility, the responsibility upon the members of the church. They should pray for us, and we also look up to them because they were the models for the church. So the relationship with the members of the church will allow us for this doctrine of intercession. When you study the Bible, you will find out that there are many stories related to the idea of intercession. Moses were praying for his people. Abraham prayed for the people of Sodom and Gomorrah. Saint Mary interceded with the Lord in the wedding of Cana. So actually you will find out that this idea of people praying for others is always there. And when you go also to study the words of the Lord himself, when he said that I am God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. These are living people. So he is the God of the living. He is not the God of the dead. So believing that these people are still living and we love them, they love us, so the intercession will be accepted.